Hello guys, welcome to 5th Generation Hobby Shop and welcome to another Airsoft and Airgun Vlogging. By the way, shout out kay Sir Nick of Cebu. So ngayon, ang ating i-unbox is the Heckler & Koch BP9 CO2 powered airgun pistol. So this is the box. As you can see, yan yung this is Umarex brand and Umarex brand. This is officially licensed or this product is granted by Heckler & Koch. Ayan. Or officially licensed by Heckler & Koch. Ayan. So this is the BP9 model CO2 airgun pistol. So ito yung kanyang specs. Ayan. This is caliber 4.5mm steel ball. Ayan. Steel ball or steel BBs. So I'm using the copper coated 4.5mm steel ball. CO2 powered. Yung sight niya is naka-fix front and rear. The trigger is double and single action with a safety manual safety. Yung barrel niya is smooth bore. Yan, dangerous up to 300 meters. Within 300 meters. So malakas siya. Yan. So this is the unit. And yan, as you can see, meron siyang markings na HK BP9 on the slide. Yan. So yung original na BP9, ganito po yung itsura nun. Yan, this is metal slide. Same sa Glock, metal slide, polymer frame. Meron din siya Picatinny rail for flashlight. Ambidextrous mag-release. Kaya pwede siya sa mga left-handed. And this is the safety. Manual safety. That's for safe. And that's for fire. Ayan. Then, ito naman yung markings niya sa kabilang side. Ayan. And this is the magazine. So, pag-release mo yung magazine, just push down the mag-release. Push down. Ayan. Okay, so this is 18 rounder capacity steel ball. Using steel ball. Okay, load natin ng BBs. I'm using the copper-coated steel ball, 4.5mm. So paglo-load, baba mo lang yung spring. So, I'm loading 2, 4, 6, 8. So, load ko po ng 10 shots para sa torture test mamaya. Okay? And then, load tayo ng CO2. Then, every time mag-load po tayo ng CO2, make sure nalagyan natin ng oil. So, kamukha siya nung Glock, yung magazine niya. And then, no need to, ano pala, no slide the base pad. And it comes with Allen wrench. Luwagan mo lang yung lock. And then, kailangan mabilis yung pihit. The same with the Glock. Yan. Okay. Check natin yung safety pala. Yan, medyo yung slide niya is katulad na katulad talaga siya sa Glock. Glock 17 na steel BB version. Yan. Maiksi lang yung ano, yung reciprocate. Tapos check natin safety. Ayan, safe. Then far. Sorry, ito pala yung safe. Yan pala yung safe. Then kapag may makikita ka diyang indicator na red, that's fire. And medyo malalim yung trigger niya, gandulo. Yun. Okay, so you can also install flashlight on it. And ganda ng sight niya, oh, tritium sight with the three dots, three white dots. Yan. So, konti na lang po yung stock nito. So, dito po natin siya i-test sa lata ng Del Monte. Dito natin i-check kung gaano kalakas itong ating BP9 torture test dito sa lata. So, unfortunately, wala tayong bote. So, hindi natin siya matetest sa bote Cernic. Okay. So, testing. Again, this is the HK BP9 by Umarex. Officially licensed or fully licensed granted product of Heckler & Koch. Okay, testing po, Cernic. Firing. Okay. So, open slide. Nag-open slide na pala. Just release the magazine. And then, hatak mo lang. Then, release. Okay, check natin yung lata. So, as you can see, sir, meron siyang holes. Ayan. Pero hindi siya tumagos. And then, ito, yung sa may puwetan, meron siyang tumagos na tatlo. Ayan. Tapos, yung tatlo, hindi siya nag-penetrate, pero ang laki ng dents. Matigas kasi itong dito sa may puwetan. Ayan. So, ayan. So, testing pa natin, sir, dito siguro sa part na to. Tingnan natin kung ano yung result. Natumba kasi yung lata. Okay, more testing. Firing. Okay. Open slide. Okay, check natin yung lata. Ayan, sir. Yan yung tama. Tapos, may mga ilan na tumagos. Meron ding hindi. Yan, may mga nag-dense lang. Yan, pero dito sa first layer, talagang tagos siya. Sa second layer, mga ilan lang yung tumatagos. Ayan. Okay. So, yun lamang po, Cernic of Cebu. This is the Umarex HK BP9. Yan, officially licensed by Heckler & Koch.